Most people, when they think you're a woodworker, they envision a shop that's filled with sawdust and just dusty. There's a lot of innovation in the industry itself, in technology and different practices, equipment that provide greater results. There's better ways of doing things that will accomplish a lot more. I was born in Mexico. My grandparents lived here in Utah, so my mother always thought that there would be really good value in having me come and live with them so I could learn English and learn the culture. So I ended up moving to Utah. I had a passion for auto body. After working in that industry for a while, I decided to leave just because I wanted to implement some ideas and do things differently, you know, and also pursue the financial freedom that comes with owning your business. Ironwood Mill was established in 2018. We produce architectural cabinetry, countertops, moldings, reception desks, and everything related in that sense. As the needs started to grow in the company, I started looking into innovating and bringing in new technology to help with the execution of our daily production. So I purchased software that allowed us to create a design. When we meet with a customer and we get all the details that they want in their project, it allows us to implement those into the software and generate a model, a design of the space that we send into our machinery. So it helps in reducing mistakes and simplifying the production process, but then really putting people into more important tasks that also help develop their skills and their income. I really like being able to create a workplace where people that are dedicated, that work hard, that our visions align, have a place where they feel comfortable and where they can develop their skills in the woodworking industry. Inspiration is something that is very important. You always have to excel to create better. Make things better. That same concept applies to everything in life, and that really fulfills me. If I was to give advice to somebody, you know, some Hispanic kid or immigrant that came, my advice would be to work hard, stay focused, persistent to your goals, stay true, and just work hard.